what I enjoy most about jazz and improvisation is the freedom it gifts you. It allows you to be yourself. Opportunity that comes in the form of the silver spoon gone, which is a good thing. It's a really good thing. Musicians now have to work harder. It's a full-time thing. In fact, I don't recommend it to anyone if you're not going to be 100%.